controversy around Urta Punjab seems to be far from over as days after Bombay High Court's clearance to the film with just one cut, an NGO has moved the Supreme Court to block its release slated for June 17, saying the film portrays the state in bad light. The controversy over the film, triggered by Central Board of Film Certification's decision to impose 89 cuts and some changes, has also reached the Punjab and Haryana High Court and Delhi High Court. Although Bombay High Court had on June 13 cleared the movie with one cut, the matter is still pending in Punjab and Haryana High Court, which will take up the case on June 16. 2 days after the Bombay High Court's order, Punjab-based NGO Human Rights Awareness Association moved Supreme Court seeking a stay on the film's release. Appearing before a bench of judges, the Petitioners' Counsel said the Censor Board had rightly directed the producer and director of the movie to delete all objectionable scenes. He told the bench that the Bombay High Court order should be stayed. The bench, however, said it could not entertain a petition without it being cleared by the Supreme Court's registry and asked the counsel to first file the petition. The petition was later on filed before the registry and is likely to be mentioned again today.